Time now for the mix, and we start with an NBA player who's getting a lot of kudos this morning for an amazing catch.
Really?
Not typical in the NBA.
Yeah,
but check it out.
Usually.
Not the kind of catch you're thinking of. This is Wilson Chandler. He's a forward for the Nuggets. Mm-hmm. And if you're wondering what he does in his offseason, apparently fishing is on the list.
Holy.
And he caught this guy. This is a 350-pound grouper. Now, this was part of an appearance he was making on Black Tip H, which is a YouTube channel centered around fishing. But how about that?
That is pretty impressive. That, I guess he had the offseason off and he hadn't really been playing last year, so he had time to go out there and get something huge.
I guess since he couldn't play ball last year, he got really good at fishing. All right. Look at that fish.
Dinner at Chandler's. At Wilson Chandler, right? All right, let's move on now to a celebrity couple that, of course, we're familiar with because they were on Dancing with the Stars. We're talking about Alexa Epenavega and Carlos, her husband. Of course, they were popular on the show. Well, they're currently on a baby moon, on a cruise, and they decided to do something that most parents don't necessarily do. Yeah, they reveal the sex of their child, but they're letting you know their child's name as well. So on Instagram over the weekend, they said, who's ready to learn the name and sex of this baby? So the name, you ready for it? Ready? Ocean King.
Ocean King Penavega?
Penavega. There are some heads in the studio that are like,
nah, wait, is that a boy's name or a girl's name?
I'm not really cool. It's a boy. It's just a baby boy.
Ocean
King. I kind of like it.
Okay.
Yeah. No?
Sure.
Okay. All right, cool.
All right, from babies to pets.
Uh-huh.
We all miss them when we're away. Our pets are home. Well, now, it's a new way you can keep in touch with your pet even while you're there. This is a video chat. It's called Pet Chats. It's a two-way audio and video communication device. You can chat with your dog while they're away. They can see you come up on the screen.
Yeah.
You can see the dog, and you can even click a button to give them a treat.
Well, that's kind of cool. You think that would work for Frank, your rabbit?
I don't think so. Frank would probably try to eat the computer.
Probably not. All right, well, we go from our lovable pets to an unusual one. Quite a jam session for Red Hot Chili Peppers guitarist Flea, bass guitarist Flea.
That doesn't look like Flea.
No, it isn't. But that's Coco the gorilla who's jamming out on Flea's bass guitar there. So he posted this on the internet over the weekend, several images from the occasion. Not exactly sure why.
Coco is loving the guitar.
But Flea claims it's a life-changing interaction with Coco.
Is she gonna join them on tour now?
Look at that person right next to her who's just like thrilled.
Just hanging out. Carry on, Coco, carry on.